Are you sick and tired of gambling your hard-earned money on Madden packs? Well, look no further than my sponsor, MMOEXP, for the cheapest and the most reliable MUG coins on the market. And don't forget to use code FURDY at checkout for 5% off. The link for their website will be right at the top of the description. What's going on, guys? Today we are looking at Ultimate Legend Jim Thorpe. Before we hop into it, if you are new here, hit that subscribe button. We are on the road to 30,000 subscribers. With the subscribe button, turn on notifications. We post daily Madden 21 content. And also, do not forget to hit that like button and also leave a link for my Twitch channel down in the description. We are live almost every single night over on Twitch. So if you haven't come through yet, I recommend you do. And as always, shout out to my man, Simon the Goat. Shout out to Simon the Goat for commenting the emoji on last video. All right, so here is the old man himself, Jim Thorpe. He's wearing number 2. He's got 98 speed, 99 acceleration, 92 agility, 96 carrying, 84 catching, 93 COD with 97 truck and a 98 break tackle. He's 6'1", 202 with 89 strength. He's a power back, and with full play fake and full sprinter, Jim Thorpe does go to a 99 overall. So looking at Jim's stats, this card is actually very unique because it's not often that we see a power back that is this well-rounded. I'm talking great COD, can catch passes, good height, great strength as well. Like, having strength like this on a running back, you don't understand how good it is. This dude's got Derrick Henry strength, but can move like an elusive back. That's why this guy's going to be so good for us today. You guys see the catching. The route running is also there. 86 mid route running, 88 short with a 98 break tackle. He's got a 96 juke move and a 90 spin and an 81 impact block. This dude can legitimately play fullback as well. There's stiff arms there at 92. This is one of the most well-rounded backs we've seen. Great carrying. Also has 92 throw power if you want to burn him in the Wildcat. This dude could probably throw some dots. Yeah, look, 87 short, 88 mid, and 89 throw on the run. Yo, I might throw a dot with this dude in the Wildcat today. I'm not going to lie. I actually might try it. This dude can literally do everything. Wait, what's his man coverage? Because yeah, he has a backup. I mean, his like versatile card is actually a cornerback. So yeah, he's got 74 man and 67 zone. 83 hit power on a running back. This dude, Jim Thorpe, can literally do it all. He also great route running. Like I said, this guy's so well rounded, and for a power back, you rarely see this. So let's head over to the abilities. And Jim Thorpe, obviously a power back, like I've been saying over and over again. But freight train in the X Factor slot. Here's what gets in the first slot. The first slot is the only real different slot here. Bruiser, spin cycle, balance beam, human joystick, all missed out on. But some pretty good first slot abilities. I'm like reach for at 1 AP. But you shouldn't be using that much AP on your running back anyway. But today we are rocking with reach forward and bruiser. More powerful truck and stiff arms. And obviously reach for it. This guy's going to be falling forward and fighting on every single play for us. But here are the second, third, and fourth slot abilities. Here they are. Armbar, bruiser, backfield mismatch, recuperation, backlash, and does miss out on spin cycle, RB apprentice, human joystick, and tank as well. So actually pretty good abilities for Jim Thorpe. And for team chems, I know it was kind of in the air what team chems he was going to get. We only really knew Giants for sure, but he also does get Cardinals. So Cardinals and Giants theme team got a major W today. And honestly, when Saquon does get that inevitable upgrade, will he even be better than Jim Thorpe? I don't know. I got high expectations for this card today, man. But yeah, full play fake, full sprinter, and obviously his alternate card arts. Here they are. For some reason, the card arts are bugging. They've been doing this recently. But EA should fix this soon. But yeah, so I'm talking, let's hop into it. Like I've been saying, I have very high expectations for Thorpe today. I also want to see how they made his gear, because I don't think they had helmets back then. So is he going to have no helmet? And I imagine he's going to have the smallest possible pad. So I wonder if that's going to affect how he falls forward and how he plays. But we're going to have to see. So yeah, let's hop into it. Let's do it. All right, here we go. Game one, we are facing STW Grapple. We're rocking these Giants color rushes, and we're going to see Jim Thorpe here early, man. I got a feeling that he probably has a helmet, but I think he's probably gonna have like the smallest shoulder pad. So I'm going with my idea here for Jim Thorpe is smallest shoulder pads, and no face mask, the same way like that Fritz Pollard has, because both those guys are from like the same time. I'd be very surprised if he does not have a helmet. If he didn't have a helmet, that'd be such a W. But there's no way that he actually did that. And by the way, before anyone asked, I am in the Jets playbook now. I know I was in West Coast for a little bit, but yeah, I'm in Jets. I started the year in Jets. I'm going back to it as we get blown up right there. I wonder if that's a new Derek Thomas off the edge. That card is a demon. So this guy's sending really good pressure at us. He's kind of blitzing. So we're gonna go ahead and delay fade Vernon Davis. And we're going to throw my man Jim Thorpe on a nice little Texas route and see if we can get him open. So step up, stay in the pocket, stay composed. Thorpe's going to get open. There we go, Thorpe. First catch of the day. and his first down of the day, and there's Thorpe right there, looking like an actual kicker. Like this dude's gonna be running dudes over out here today. So let's see if we can get a nice run. And this Derek Thomas is coming off the edge. This is not gonna be easy. I just gotta run power runs, I think. This is not gonna be an easy day. If we have, yeah, this Derek Thomas screaming at me every single time with like what, 96 speed, I'm pretty sure he has. So yeah, I gotta call timeout because Thorpe's not on the field. I gotta remember to sub Thorpe in. And no one's really blocking him. We have a good hold the middle. There's Thorpe running the dude over. And Jim Thorpe getting the animation on Tyrann Mathieu for his first rushing first down of the day. This guy's sending good pressure. This should actually work pretty well. He's got everyone rushing. Thorpe get open. Give me one block. Cut it upfield here. Thorpe, I shouldn't have air trucked. I thought he was going to have a much better pursuit on that, honestly. Let's go PA crosser. Bang. Bang. Quick snap. Go, go, go. Call hike, call hike. He's on Tyrann Mathieu. We should actually should have Thorpe open. Thorpe get open. There we go. Jim Thorpe catches the pass. And that's why, like, having a power back that can do all this stuff, that's why it's so rare. There's no power back running routes like that. We get off the edge here, and we should break this outside. Come on. Okay, one stiff arm here, Jim. Jim gets his stiff arm, and that is actually the best stiff arm animation, where he, like, kind of pushes him but, like, keeps his speed going. If I have more room, that's actually going to be a touchdown for us. But, unfortunately, it's not going to work out like that. And I'm going to put let's put Thorpe in at fullback, actually. I love this fullback run. This fullback run is just so money, but actually, we'll keep Sean in. What am I doing? So, yeah, we're going to put Sean in the game. We're going to go fullback dive here with Thorpe. So, Thorpe does have reach for it. This guy's probably going to try just gashing, actually, against inside stuff. I don't know. Let's see how this works here. Good gash in the middle for Thorpe. Oh, my. Wait. Who did he run over for a touchdown? All right, so Jim Thorpe just absolutely asserted dominance on the game on that first drive, for sure. Actually, no run commit. Give me the edge here. Get outside. Thorpe has the edge. Give me the speed. No, we get caught by Sam Mills. And we should have Thorpe open. Good dot right there from Jim Thorpe. Let's go. All right, keep running the ball. We're going to go with a little counter run here. Good hole up the middle. Thorpe running dude over there. Thorpe in reach for it. Did light up. The other guy broke the animation, but not before Thorpe goes for 9. He feels like an elusive back that also has that power aspect. And I just love that from Thorpe, man. So let's try going for a stiff arm here. We don't get the stiff arm. We do get a reach for animation and another first down here from Thorpe. And we got 12 rushes for 92 here in the first half. I'm probably not gonna score a touchdown here with Thorpe though. I'm gonna run this thing and then we'll go verticals and try to get him open on the Texas route. Because yeah, we're running out of time. I probably gotta pass the ball. I have no timeouts from trying to preserve Jim Thorpe's energy. But yeah, what's he gonna pull? I'm just gonna go 0-1 trap in the middle. It's probably not smart, but we're gonna see what happens. Good gas in the middle, go Thorpe! And we get reach for it. Touchdown, Jim Thorpe. I'm not sure where this guy went, but Jim Thorpe, second TD of the day. And he's McGregor walking. This dude, look at Thorpe. Imagine you get scored on by Thorpe when he starts doing this, man. All right, here we go. Game 2, we are facing Sean Ferry, 246. And this guy is a level 90 demon. He had Rodgers and Justin Reed in that top 3. All right, go Thorpe. Go, Jim. Go, Jim, up the middle. Oh, we eat a hit stick. And if there's a route to split cover, too, it's this one. It's this route right here. Run it, middle of the field. Go. Middle of the field. Jim Thorpe. Oh, no. He does not have the... Oh, no. All right. So, Jim Thorpe does not have Gunslinger. I mean, I should have done that a little bit earlier. But, yeah, Jim Thorpe does not have Gunslinger. I can confirm. Actually, was his release money? I don't know. Did he have Rodgers? I think he may have had Rodgers release low-key. I got stuck, but it actually got us an interception. I lurked that... No, I'm going to say that. That was on purpose. I'm going to come out and say that was on purpose. So, I did that completely on purpose. And yeah, I'm not going to do what I've been doing anymore. We're not going to pass it anymore. Even though this guy's playing a beautiful cover two, which is the exact defense that we want. I'm not going to do it. We're going to come out here. We're going to keep running our plays, man. These run plays are just so good. And if you want to run jets, just please go to this formation. Try this run. It'll convince you to stay. Because this run is just so good. Get outside here. I should have went all the way outside, actually. That was my bad. I should have went all the way outside. I had pulling guards with me. I'm not going to make that same mistake ever again. I got pulling guards with me. Let's go pulling guards. Get me outside here, guards. Cut it back. Oh, boy. And also, Thorpe has a good juke animation as well. Like, doesn't really need jukebox, by the way. So, that's always a nice thing to have with your elusive back. I mean, sorry, your power back. I at least called him an elusive back. That's how much I forgot that he was actually... I can't move my ID. Okay, there we go. Run right. Move the ID over. Nice little Thorpe run up the gut here. Get outside there, Jim. Oh, man. A low key if I get to the... I break that outside, and if we have a blocker on that safety, we actually probably gash that. Me outside. Bad blocking right there from T.Y. I'm going to get a tight end in there. I'm going to get a tight end in that spot for some good blocking. And, yeah, here we go. Can Thorpe get open? Oh, dude, we have B wide open. It doesn't matter. I'm going to hit Thorpe. Rack that. Thorpe, get outside. Come on, Thorpe. Give me stiff arm. And we do keep fighting forward, dude. Thorpe, dude, it's just so weird having a guy who's built like this, but also having the power. It's like an optical illusion. Like, he feels like he, like, moves like Derrick Henry, like, once he gets around DBs, but he can also, you know, weave through a defense, which is just so weird for me. I'm just not used to seeing this at all, man. So here we go. We're gonna go inside zone run, which I actually never tried before. Didn't work. I'll save you guys the time. That run did not work at all. I'm gonna go counter run here from Thorpe. Get me outside here, Jim. Look at the blocking. No way we don't get this corner though, right? Thorpe gets reach for it. Touchdown, Jim Thorpe. And dude, I feel like, so I've been running reach for it a whole lot ever since I kind of adjusted it. And I've been running on Jamal Charles, and I'm not sure it's because Jamal is elusive. He does not get these animations. So having a guy like Jim Thorpe who does animate like this, I'm loving it, man. I'm loving it. I can't lie. I'm absolutely loving this right now. Which means you gotta go counter, stiff arm. I get my stiff arm animation with Jim Thorpe. Dude, this dude is just powerful, man. He's just an absolute menace out there, dude. He is tired. I might fumble, but here we go. Get up field. Oh, Thorpe. Okay. I'm letting the time tick down, man. A power run. He's got his guy way in the back over there. I'm not sure what he's doing. Give me a stiff arm. Here we go. I just throw back inside. That's what I mean. Like, dude, having a power back that can just, like, you know, stop and go, like just make dudes miss in the open field is just so nasty. And actually, I'm now just realizing how good this running formation is. Like, I'm now literally just realizing it. You have a power counter. Like, is it possible to stop? I'm just gonna go right back to the power run. The power run's just so good. Get me outside here, and everyone's gonna fall over Thorpe for another touchdown. Like, I don't know. Like, this Thorpe is just the way he can cut the ball upfield. And for example, even if a guy gets to him there and it's a safety, I'm either stiff arming or trucking or getting a fall forward animation. That's why this dude is just, look at him dancing too, bro. Dude, Thorpe has just been a demon, bro. I'm gonna go counter. Let's go counter run. Counter run feels right here. He has that right side just stacked up. Get me outside. There's a nice little counter run. Stiff arm. We don't get it. The ball's in the wrong hand, but Jim Thorpe, another first down. This gameplay is probably very repetitive. Jimmy Garoppolo, 100% from the field. Jim Thorpe went 21 for 137. Actually, Thorpe did throw a pick as well. So Thorpe did throw an interception, which is definitely going to, dude, this card's just, dude, throwing a pick like that is just unacceptable. All right, guys. So that is going to do it for the Jim Thorpe gameplay. And this card, as you guys saw, is just dominant. That's all I'm going to say. He's a power back archetype, so gets those, you know, those fall forward animations, the truck animations, the stiff arms, but moves like an elusive back and can catch passes with the best of them. So it's Jim Thorpe all around. I mean, he's got to be in your top three. This card's got to be in everyone's top three because he's that good. Is he better than Kamara and guys like that? I don't know. You could debate that he is, but I think it's very close. I mean, all cards are very similar. But yeah, this Jim Thorpe card, absolutely dominant. If you are a Giants or Cardinals theme team, major W for you. You have a 99 speed, 99 acceleration running back. And also, I mean, 98 speed and 99 acceleration, no theme team. Yes, sir. Give me that all day. And also, you guys, like I said in the gameplay, just the amount of stiff arms I was landing did not make sense. And also, yeah, the old man drip too. Like, you got to consider the old man drip when it comes to these cards, man. So, Jim Thorpe, massive W in my opinion. Shout out EA Sports for, you know, dropping a card like this. I mean, this card is just gorgeous. I'm happy that they didn't do him dirty with the speed. They actually respected this card, and I love this card a whole lot. So, yeah. If you are still watching, let's comment the old man emoji for a chance to be shouted out in the next video. And if you are new here, hit that subscribe button for notifications. We post daily Madden 21 content. And as always, I will see you boys in the next one.